Hi, this is Rich with Spirit of Wild Wings. Won't you join with Sean and me, and we're going to show you some of the campgrounds here in our area of the country. In this, the first of the videos we're going to do, we're going to be looking at Waverly Lake. It's just outside of Waverly, Illinois. This campground features a lot of beautiful areas in which you can camp. There are a lot of very primitive areas, just clearings, or even just in the woods where you can camp, along with a few sites that are prepared. They have picnic tables, fire pits, and porta potties.
ATVs, no tree cutting. Okay. And vehicles only on road. Look at this, it actually goes around there too. Yeah. Got porta potties on the campsites, almost all of them. Now, you do not have to camp, only at the campsite, so.
Fire pit, picnic tables. There's two fire pits.
Yep. And then this whole area out here, this big field, can be camped in too. Or if you're camping here, you can play if nobody else is camping. So a big fire pit up here, Jeff and I use that. There's a video where we're talking, and we're talking about the worst teachers we ever had. Shelter where you could have family get-togethers, and you can camp out here. Jeff and I camp between those big white pines on the other side. This field over here does not have porta potties or fire pits, but you can primitive camp. You can primitive camp over there.
Trees.
Yeah, and this would be where I would want to do a lot of hammock camping. We've got the lake here, which probably not the best for fishing right now with the slushy ice all over it. Well, somebody's fishing it.
Definitely melted out a bit more since yesterday.
Now, off on that side, there's a lot of really good primitive looking spot where you can hike and stuff. The site does not have running water. We're turning up here now. Sean, Elijah, and I have camped at before. It's not bad. You just got a couple miles to go to where you can get to a Dollar General store and pick up provisions. Now, there's a porta potty at this site. As you can see, there's a fire pit over here. The wind noise when we went out to film this was very, very bad. A storm was moving in, but we wanted to get this shot. So part of it, right now I'm doing this voiceover, but I'm going to leave in the part where Sean and I are discussing it, but you'll hear the car engine noise.
You can't put a boat on the water without a permit from them, but you can get a permit, so.
You got to go to the town hall.
Yeah, you got to go to town hall to get the permit. Now, one thing that's nice is the police from Waverly, and all the police patrol this through the night, so, and through the day, so
every 2 hours.
Yeah, so you get safety in that one. Up here we've got a nice camp area. There's lots of trees, opening.
First one here. It's got a porta potty.
We don't have to come down here if you haven't.
I'll bet.
Yeah. Well.
Nice new picnic table.
Yeah, that one's chained down. Huh?
Both are.
This one isn't, is it?
New ones are.
Yeah, like that one. That's a lot of wood right there.
Yeah.
Now, we're not allowed to cut trees out here, but, you know, in a park, you're not generally allowed to cut trees.
Bring some fire logs.
Bring firewood. And when they do work around here and cut up trees, they will cut them up and pile them by the porta potty where we were at coming in. Now, you can bring a camper in here, but it's not going to have hookups.
Yeah, you have to run your generator.
This is the newest thing that they've started, we're headed towards. This is, if you're really wanting to primitive camp,
I see somebody is back here. I'm not sure what they're doing. Hmm.
I'm just gonna go back this way.
Yeah. Hopefully, we can get around them. This is where, over here is where we came out a minute ago.
It's a little fishing spot now.
Yeah, you usually see people fishing there, but right now it's kind of hard to cast out. And
you can set a tent up down here, and there's a little fire spot.
You can fish off this dock out here.
This is your boat land, boat ramp, boat launch.
And there's little signs about all that. Boat permit required.
Oh, somebody shot it.
Yeah. And as you turn, you'll see that down here where you can still camp, you can do everything here, there is a porta potty down here. So if you're on your boat and stuff. But this has a lot of nice places. You have a few improved camping areas, but you can camp in wherever you want to put it. So. One more thing we're going to show. So when we get asked, Sean and me, about a primitive camp location, well, we tend to think of where we camp in the timber, where we were just at. But if we're talking about campsites where you put up tents that are public access, this is our favorite way, really, right here. And it has several good points. One, it generally isn't overly crowded. Two, it generally isn't overcrowded because I really, you know, if I'm camping, I don't want to be neighbor to neighbor usually.
It's also not overfished.
Yes, the lake isn't overfished. It's usually good fishing. And the price, ladies and gentlemen, this is a free campsite. There is no water for you, no running water. You're going to have to pour your water in. But just up the road a ways, not far, a mile or so, 2 miles maybe?
Yeah, somewhere like that.
There's a Dollar General.
Gas stations. And
yeah.
So, come on with us. Let's go take a look at Waverly Lake.
We have been here before when people have camped out here on this edge of the dam, the spillway. So, if you were coming out here and you want to catfish and fish night fishing, you can actually set your tent right out here, as other people have done.
Big catfish out here.
Yes, we've caught big fish, we've had big fish break our lines. Nice place to go. There's a spillway further down. This, folks, is where we are for Waverly. So free camping, primitive camping, camping. Come. This is where I would tell you to come.